the real world belongs. Still I look for the beauty in songs to fill my head and lead me on. Though my dreams have come up torn and empty as many times as love has come and gone. With my schemes and my broken wheels, it was never clear how far or near the gates to my citadel lay. They were cunning from stone, some dreams of their own, but they listened to mine anyway. I'm not sure what I'm trying to say. It could be I've lost my way. Though I keep a watch over the distance, heaven's no closer than it was yesterday. And the angels are older. They know not to wait out for the sun. They look at the maps and the drawings of the journey I've begun. And the distance leads me farther on. Though the reasons I once had are gone, I keep thinking I'll find what I'm looking for in the sand beneath the dawn. But the angels are older. They can see the vision of paradise contained in the light of the past. They lay down behind me to sleep beside the road till the morning's come, where they know they will find me with my maps and my faith in the distance, moving far.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This is my good friend Scott Thurston. And our good friend Deborah Dopkin. Sun goes got food and cars, toys and trucks and jeans. Like a homeless child's fitful dream. Smiling faces, people wanting, that's abundance beyond counting. World in Thank you very much. I was wondering how many of you people actually live here. Oh yeah. Oh, that's great. Yeah. I didn't expect you to say that. That's pretty cool. All right. Well, it's great to be in your town. I don't believe I've ever been here. Thank you. It's a girl, my lord, in a flatbed forest, going down to take the
never be here again. Open up, I'm climbing in. But take it easy.
Thank you. The reason I asked you if you lived here or not is just, I don't know why, I wasn't really paying attention on the drive here, you know? And it's sort of that sort of summer vacation spot feeling to it, you know? And every now and then, which is okay. I mean, people have to go someplace in the summer, right? But,
everybody I talk to is ready to leave for the light of the morning. They've seen the end coming down long enough to believe they've heard their last warning. Standing alone, each has his own ticket in his hand. As the evening descends, I sit thinking about every man. Seem like I've always been looking for some other place to get it together. Where with a few of my friends I could give up the race, maybe find something better. All my fine dreams, well thought out schemes to gain the motherland. How I'll eventually come down to waiting for every man. Waiting for every man. Make it on your own if you think you can. If you see somewhere to go, I understand. Waiting here for every man. Don't ask for the future. I don't know. Can give them the answers and lead them back to that place in the warmth of the sun where sweet childhood still dances. But who'll come along and hold out that strong but gentle father's hand? You.
another dreamer, dreaming about every man.
Rosie, you want to hear Rosie? You know how like Nora Dunn and Sinead O'Connor wouldn't be on Saturday Night Live what's his name was on there, you know? That's what Deborah does. When we play Rosie, she leaves the stage. But I wrote this song with a really good friend of mine, but there are two things I want you to know. One, it's not about me. And that the friend I wrote it with and I are still really great friends, but neither one of us will admit to the other that it was he who wrote the really sexist lyrics. Somewhere around here. Syracuse, I think. But she was standing at the loading when the big trucks rolled up. She was sniffing all around like a half-grown female pup. She wasn't hard to talk to, like she had nowhere to go. So I gave her my pass so she could get in and see the show. Well, I sat her down right next to me and I got her a beer. While I mixed that sound on the stage so the band could hear. Or I watched her watch him play, the less I thought of to say. And when they walked off stage, the drummer swept my girl away. Now Rosie, you're alright, you wear my ring. When you hold me tight, Rosie, that's my thing. When you turn out the light, I gotta hand it to me. Thank you. Rosie. Well, I guess I might have known from the start she'd come for a star. Might have told my imagination not to run too far. Of all the times that I've been burned, by now you think I'd have learned that it's who you look like, not who you are. Isn't that right? Rosie, oh, that's my thing. When you turn out the light, I've gotta hand it to me. It looks like it's me and you again tonight, Rosie. It looks like it's me and you again tonight. It looks like it's me and you again tonight, Rosie. Rosie. I sit on cornerstones and count the time in quarter tones to ten. My friend, don't confront me with my failures. I had not forgotten it. About playing this for you acoustically or semi-acoustically is that we can do whatever we want, change our mind if we want to, and sing just about anything we can remember, I guess. Yeah.
Drifting along through the night. How long have I been dreaming? I
I can't pretend, and I know I'm alone and close to the end of the feeling. Thank you. Thank you. So, do you guys get together often? Yeah, shake it down. I don't really know that song anymore. I don't. Yeah, I got those, I think. Well, I'm sitting down by the highway, down by that highway's high. Everybody's going somewhere, riding just as fast as I can ride. Well, I guess they got a lot to do before they can rest assured their lives are justified. Pray to God for me, baby, he can let me slide. 'Cause I've been up and down this highway, far as my eyes can see. No matter how fast I run, I can never seem to get away from me. No matter where I am, I can't, I'm thinking I'm just a day away from where I want to be. Now I'm running home, baby, like a river. Baby, if you can see me out across this wilderness, there's just one thing I was hoping you might get. Baby, you can free me on the power of your sweet tenderness. Cause I can see it in your eyes. Not sure what you got to gain, but then again, you don't like to lose. You watch yourself from the sidelines like your life was a game. You don't mind playing to keep yourself amused. I don't mean to be cruel, babe, but you're looking. Baby, if you can hear me, turn down your radio. There's just one thing I want you to know. When you've been near me, I felt the love stirring in my soul. Close your eyes. and try a few of these. I thought I was flying like a bird, so far above my sorrow, and when I looked down, I was standing on my knees. Now I need someone to help me, someone to help me, please. Baby, if you need me, like I know I need you, there's just one thing I'll ask you to do. Take my hand and lead me to the hole in your garden wall and pull me through. Okay, so that was, I found a sorrow, I thought I was a child, and thank you.
You come back to the sound of your own steps and flight. You've had to hide sometimes, but now you're alright. And it's good to see your smiling face
of life.
You've known that hollow sound of your own steps in flight. You've had to struggle and you've had to fight to keep understanding and compassion in sight. You could be get the right, but you go on smiling, so clear and so
such a clever innocence with which you do your sorcery, as if somehow the years just plow and let that young girl go free. I thought I was a child until you turned and smiled. I thought I knew where I was going until I chasing songs from town to town, thinking I'd be free so long as I never let love slow me down. So lonely and so wild until you turned and smiled. By now I should have long been gone, but here I am still looking on as if I didn't know which way.
Such a clever innocence with which you show myself to me, as if you know how it feels to never quite be who you wanted to be. I thought I was a child until you turned and smiled.
Thank you. Well, one thing about doing shows this way where you don't really follow a list or anything is you're never quite sure how long you've been up here. That's what I'm afraid of.
Rock me on the water. The wind is with me now. some greater awakening. I've been aware of the time going by. They say in the end, it's the wink of an eye. When the morning light comes streaming in, get up and do it again.
Say a prayer for the
Thank you. God, I... Thank you. I can't... I had a song in...
Not really?
Yeah, mine was born to one of those songs, too. That same song, I mean. I had a song in mind, but I don't... Well, it's definitely not one of the ones you were yelling for, but... I love this song, I just don't know if I can do it. I'm kind of...
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm just going to do anything you ask me to do. Actually, we've been having a great time on this tour, just doing pretty much that, sort of doing whatever people ask for.
Listen, I want to thank you for being a really great audience, for making us feel at home. And every now and then I go through this, but there's something a little, it's odd, you know, it's a little bit strange, you know, like I've never been here, have I? I don't think so. I mean, you've been to other concerts, other places, obviously, but it just wigs me sometimes, you know, when you show up in this town and there's this room full of people. Anyway, I'm glad it's like that. Thanks a lot. Thanks for being here.
After the deluge, now let the music keep our spirits high. Let the buildings keep our children dry. Let creation reveal its secrets by and by.
Street armies. echoing down all the avenue. Oi, amigo, tali igual como ayer, la lucha del gallo no cambia. Nuestros hijos son los que han de crecer, por ley de la calle viviendo entre brazos y chingazos.
of a world you can't hope to keep. Dreaming on after that moment's gone, the light in your lover's eyes disappears in the light.
Remember why we came.
we got Good Morning Vietnam on the video. Thank you.